thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoyne Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, and now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
Hal, what's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
O'Brien, you're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro Crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker. It was all...
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean, and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
Thank you.
fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
I found our weapons. They're in here. We got our equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
Should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. Hiding everywhere.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator... can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill! Freeze, drop the weapon.
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you? Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Then stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Still hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.